Okay, looks like everything checks out. Alright, good morning. Sort of. Well, little story about what happened this morning. Originally, I was planning on visiting the chiropractor. So I was just gonna lay down around 7 a.m. this morning. Oh, shoot, I already screwed up. I was gonna lay down around 7:30, expecting to wake up around 9, but it ended up not happening that way. I ended up waking up around 11:30. So I accidentally slept a little late and tried getting back to bed since I have to work tonight. My work week has started, and didn't happen that way. So since fire that up. Since I'm having trouble sleeping now because I had about 3 or 4 this morning. I figured might as well string some pinball. And already I'm poorly prepared. Okay. Okay, that's set. Alright, well. Without further ado, here we go.
Welcome to the party zone. Can I take your order?
And this will be a quickie. One thing I gotta do though is,
Welcome to the party zone. Welcome to the party zone. Can I take your order? I'm Captain Bizarre! Almost live from the party zone!
Uh-oh. Looks like I might have to get another controller.
Take it away!
Yup. Off to a bad start. For me?
For me?
Gotta aim for that little hole right underneath that, right underneath that guy.
Pikachu, dot your nose. Party at the cottage.
Not near enough.
For me? Oh, no! Oh, no!
Yes. Big time fave right here.
Enter Xenon.
Gotta make the shots, Joe. This game is a big time drain magnet. Oh, wrong nudge.
Try me again.
So much for that.
The storm is coming.
Part of it's just me playing stupid, too. And another shorty.
Oh, looks like rain. Get out!
The storm is over. All clear.
Not too much. And extra ball is lit. Got it. So much for the extra ball. Surprise, surprise.
Well, looky here.
Nope, can't hit the broadside of a barn. Can't buy a bucket.
Well, looky here.
Take cover now.
Feel the power of the wind.
Here it comes!
Well, that's one. I suck.
Wow, that's for the seller.
I can, I suck at pinball. At least today, anyway. Gotta look for another ball that'll... I'm still having trouble finding the right ball that doesn't get camouflaged from the damn table. Double tap. Keep getting the ramp. ledge I probably won't get. Special extra ball. So much for that.
Hey, start!
Really? Curse of the Monster Ball. One of the guys in the pin side forums was talking about this. You get that one big monster ball, and the other two just basically total shit. Dominates the highest scores of Dr. Dude.
Unstaker!
Yeah, it's gonna be another short one. The shelter is. Let's see where that extra ball's at. That one. There.
Wow.
there. If you look over here, it's kind of a funnel shape right here. The ball's practically funneled into the alley. A little bias there. No, I didn't. Got that one off. Wait for it to stop shooting. Oh, double tap. I got a center post that was actually useful. Got robbed there. I think I got a match bonus right now. Getting that flashing flabs on. There we go. Oh, hey, Alpha. Yeah, cuz, trying to concentrate. Yeah, sorry about earlier this morning. I was just testing my stream out. I wasn't expecting anybody to be on, because I didn't think I was going to be on that long. Yeah, thanks, man. Yeah, I just made a few tweaks to OBS, and I was just testing them out. I didn't think I was going to be on very long, just long enough to do some running around in that game, other game I was playing, and that was it. But yeah, I think I just broke my record for time played on this game. Usually I'll last a few minutes on here. Yeah, I do that once in a while too, man. It just... See, playing the same games over and over gets boring after a while, so it's kind of nice to watch something else. Yeah, thanks. Somebody on the pin side forums called it the Monster Ball. Happened on the last game I was playing, Dr. Dude. Had one great ball, the other two were done in less than 10 seconds. Nasty out lane right there. If you look at the way it's kind of shaped, it's almost like a funnel. It's practically funneled into the out lane. Too much. Robbed. Wow. Too big words for this table. Nudge down. Because it comes out through here, it's going to go straight to the outline, so you got to nudge down so it goes in here instead. Still haven't figured out what to do about over here. There we go. Awesome. End of the world is what you get when you have the max bonus of 99. And unlike most other games, you don't lose. Yeah, no kidding. But yeah, unlike most other games, your end of ball bonus, it doesn't reset after each ball. You keep your current score all the way through the game. See, that's one cool feature about that table. I think its predecessor, Whirlwind, also has that. When you get the max, when you get the max score of 99, each time you continue advancing the bonus, you just get 200k instead.
Welcome to Wet Willy.
Here's another one I don't do so good with. One time I did great, but for the most part, I only last. That was my score from last time I played, 425k.
Howdy, partner.
Let me get a shorty.
Disaster drop!
One feature I like about this table, I think it's if you go from here to here, you do it like several times, it'll spot one of these flashing required targets.
It's a boulder
Glug, buddy. What did he just say? I saw you say lost another one. Mr. Willie, that's not a very impressive track record for you. If you like lost another one.
Oh!
Flashing purple target in the lower right corner. Very inaccessible spot. But sometimes you get lucky. Should be a wet willies. Or maybe not.
Get the extra ball!
Another one? Yeah, like before, it's at the lower right corner. Okay. Maybe I didn't get it. Bad call. Forgot I didn't have a kickback over there. And it doesn't refresh after every ball. Good luck with that. We gotta get in the upper play field.
It's a boulder bash!
Yeah, to get in the upper play field, I have to get one of these two, which is difficult shots for me to get. Mystery.
Get the extra ball!
I think I got two of them over there now.
Ball team million!
I got my initials.
Way to go!
But yeah, I did get the high score on this one time.
Back.
Last action hero. Think I beat the high score on this one too recently.
Thank you.
Let's play chicken. Here's another explosion for you movie kid.
You know, if I still had a ball save, they shouldn't have just deactivated my smart missile.
Let's play chicken.
It saved my fur plenty of time.
There. And there's a magnet like right in front of the flippers. While it lasted. And that's what the smart missile does.
Plenty of time.
Look out,
Next one, I'll drug. I'll be back.
The upright corner. And if I ever made it to Last Action Hero mode, that would have been the time to use a smart bomb.
Here's another explosion for your movie, kid.
Get up in the bumpers! It's like 1 mil per hit up there right now.
Here's another explosion for your movie, kid.
Really?
I'll be back.
Well, it took third.
Ride the bike ball.
Yes! Another good one. Popular as hell table back in the 80s. I think I played it a few times, but not like a whole lot. But yeah, this is one of those where me and just bunches of other people were just around the table. Like really popular.
Hurry, hurry! Step right up! So,
really goofy skill shot though. Avoid hitting this thing head on too. Otherwise it goes straight down the middle.
Hey, yo!
Oh, there's that double tap disease again.
Round and round she goes.
We have a winner! Pattern is supposed to be the Cyclone and then the Ferris wheel. Flippin' hate these yellow things in front of the ramps and stuff. That's what makes them so damn punishing.
Round and round she goes. We have a winner!
Like that. If you hit this straight up, it goes straight down.
Ride the Ferris wheel.
I'm on a roll. That's some extreme luck there.
Ride the bike phone.
Million.
Got it. Just a second, Alpha. Okay. Got it. Let me up. Let me try to trap the ball first. I just screwed my sleep pattern up. So normally I'm asleep at this time, but since I got too much sleep in the morning, I can't sleep right now. So I figured I might as well do something constructive. But that's why. I think I might have beat my high score. I'm on ball two right now. Okay. Yeah, it's kind of force a habit. This is one of those tables that was super popular back in the 80s. I mean, I played it from time to time, but I mean, I sucked at it. But you can get like crowds of people just hanging around this table. Plus, a band back in the 80s called Mr. Bungle, they used a lot of the sound effects on this table. I'd really love to think that I beat my high score. I know that's gotta be at least 10 mil. Yes. Beat it. Yep. Got it. 9999 and 11 mil. Definitely screenshot in this one. Thank you. It's kind of like high speed. You flip the score. It just says 99. It's just all nines. Then it shows you this afterwards. Oh. Guess it's almost a good thing I streamed it this time.
You guys ready?
Oh, this has got to be one of the worst tables made right here. I haven't watched a pinball pro on YouTube try playing this. I don't think he knew what he was doing either. Excuse me. Done with the speaking spell.
This is nice for you, babe.
Are you ready to go with it?
That table was made by an abstract artist or something.
All systems go. Commence countdown.
First ever table with a voice. Yeah, very nice. Yeah.
Prepare for mission.
Pretty fast table right here. Gotta unlight everything. Take down the countdown targets in order. And then, lock the balls in the upper left corner for a 3-ball multi-ball. Easier said than done. And like I said before, this is a fast table. Top. Oh, I did that too. Flight 2K. Using the Jupiter ball. I'm not even sure I have that on mine. Right, lots to do. I'll screw that up. Okay. Okay, I gotta lock the balls. So much for that. Slow as hell table, like Ripley's, believe it or not. Thing about this table that I did notice, if you can get the spinner lit, it advances the bonus. If you can, so with a good shot, you can advance that bonus quick, like big time. It works almost like the lightning lamp does on Arabian Nights. Special was lit over there. There goes again. This game, I don't know if it's because of the controller or the game itself, but every so often, if you hold the flipper up too long, it'll do a double tap. But I don't know if that's due to the controller or due to the game itself, though. Hole. Yeah, you gotta love the wizard goals on this thing. Here, I'll... score at least 3 million points. I don't think I've ever gotten 1 mil, let alone 3. I'm out of there. Fireball? Oh, Jack's open. Interesting game here. The idea is just to make poker hands. In other words, you have to be somewhat of a marksman when hitting these drop targets. Probably talking about the 3 mil on Genie. Yeah, like I said, I don't think I've even broken 1 mil on it, let alone 3. Interesting outlanes too. Sometimes cradling the ball can be a bad thing. You're practically forced to play racquetball because there's, nothing over here. It could theoretically go out going down here or going back up here. Like that. I gotta take down the queens. Yup, you said it. Did it again. Luckily, I guess, you get 5 balls on here. Unlighting all the rollovers also spots a hand as well. Quick.
Go for the pole.
Oh, Indianapolis 500. It's actually an okay table. The voiceover guys on here gets annoying after a while though.
Ladies and gentlemen, start your
kind of a yucky skill shot though. It's a flipper based skill shot.
A great day for racing and a great day for pinball. They're on the move behind the pace car now. Doing their last minute adjustments now, checking their gauges, they know they have 200 laps ahead of them.
We'll be right back.
is going to try to pass at the end of the straightaway. Driver one moves up on point. He's right on it. He could make a move anytime.
He makes a move to the inside. And AJ slams the door on driver one. Nice shot. Almost got him with that one. Bobby Hunter, this is a terrific battle.
Just hitting the blinking light will do it, Paul.
That's 25 laps for driver one. By driver one. There's a pass by driver one.
Get the extra ball.
No idea where that is. Oh, straight up the hole at the back. Basically a black girl's bot, a black girl's broadside back here. That's what I was after.
The yellow flag is out. The safety crews are working on clearing the track.
Jackpot! that ramp is worth a jackpot.
Replay. That's one. Jackpot.
Yeah, three balls is a bit on the too many side. Nice. Getting the high scores. How much you need? Well, I got the bottom three. Yeah, I think there's some kind of ultimate mode you have to get. I'm guessing you have to complete all 500 laps and then get or all 200 laps, excuse me, and then take first place. Okay, last one.
Your control.
Pretty good table to end things on. This one here ain't gonna take me long. And that's why, right there. If you get stuck in the bumpers, it's got a habit of flying straight to the left out lane. Basically, if I can keep hitting the ramps, I'll do okay. If not, I'm gonna be on long. The dead ball pass that you were talking about doesn't always work on here. It's got a habit of hitting the flipper and then just going straight down. Totally forgot about that. Okay. This would be one more. I was expecting to end that quick. Fireball? No. I already played that one too. If this is Central Park, I'll go ahead and do it. This one here, I have to achieve a certain milestone when I start getting extra balls. Otherwise, it's... hard to explain. Basically, it's just the preliminaries otherwise. The game doesn't really start until you start getting extra balls in this. Nope. Should have nudged twice. Perfect. That's exactly where you want to go with the flippers. The left and right rollovers. Oh, didn't hit that temple triangle thing up there. Damn, I don't think I tilted it that many times. Alright, I think the game has officially begun. And I wasn't paying attention, should have gotten the left rollover. That's a bad thing to happen, too. You want to avoid hitting these two targets head-on. You also want to avoid, I mean, easier said than done here, but you want to avoid flipping up too soon when you're trying to hit the ball. Otherwise, the ball will slip underneath the flipper and you don't get anything. Okay. Alright, extra ball is taken care of. And you can have up to 15 extra balls in one game, which can only get... Damn it. And screw that up. I'm trying to get in that right rollover. There it is. Thank you. Perfect. Okay, no surprises there. Yup. This is definitely, this table is definitely one of my favorites. Definitely in my top five, that's for sure. You really learn the basics of nudging with this one, because it's pretty much required. Okay, got it. And as I said before, you can have up to 15 extra balls in this game. But only one per ball, so... They're in the whole yellow-green thing. Basically how it works is, every time you clear out 1 through 5, or 6 through 10... Let's see if I can get a better view. Yeah. Then, the lights here go up one. You basically want to do it 6 times with each one. And in this game, specials are counted as extra balls. So, big piece of advice on this though is these two targets, you want to avoid hitting them head on because if you can, as you can tell, they're kind of lying right up with the inner out lanes here. You always want to hit those at an angle. You also want to keep it up in the bumpers as much as possible. Not a problem. Could be game over. Ooh. Bad nudge. Got it. Oh, nice. And that's exactly what you're aiming for with the flippers. The left and right rollovers. I got a little carried away with the nudging. Oh, nice. Oh, shoot. I didn't catch his last part. Human conditioning. Pretty much. See. Yeah, especially when you're doing it on a PC, I mean, all I gotta do is just hit an analog stick. On an actual table, you have to... take some finesse. Over. Ooh. Oh, perfect. Game over. Yep. Almost beat my high score. Yeah, almost. Here's my high. 6,600. On Pinside Forums, this is number one right here. I think Diocese, one of the other guys got was like 5,500-ish, I think. But I'm also playing on a computer too, so I'm pretty sure it's easier. Well, that's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna go ahead and try to lay down again, see if I can get some sleep. But almost a good thing I did this. I think I just beat two high scores. Yeah. Thanks, Alpha. Well, I'm out of here, dude. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for visiting. Thanks for talking too. That's always cool. And take care and see you next time, bud.